difference.
I mean, that's like, that's my newest serve that I usually don't really, that's like my fourth serve for that to be my number one serve, is, I feel pretty good about that, to be getting in though. He's missing it a fair amount. So. But yeah, I know, I just, like,
But probably that because he doesn't have a backhand. You know, like many players will have backhands. If you do that serve to them, you will pick up the ball. So be careful.
The biggest thing I feel like is maybe I shouldn't have been blocking in that instance, in those instances, but my backhand block, I don't know, I guess I'm not using my body properly.
Yeah, maybe, yes, that's part of it, but you could always back, like William Hansen couldn't block.
Huh?
William Hansen couldn't block. You could always back up a loop or back up and use your forehand.
I feel like when I would do that, he was jamming me on the elbow.
He wasn't jamming you, you just wouldn't move into, you didn't want to move just to the ball.
Okay.
The ball doesn't, listen, you can't jam someone moving. With your forehand, you just can't do it. Because when you back up the table, your feet become stable and you're no longer ready to move to adjust to the ball. Just stop adjusting. You know? But you
feel pretty good. I get a little bit into a shock mode and I freeze a little bit. I know that. So I just get. I go into a shell mode. And, somehow I need to get out of that. First match is always a little bit jolting, I guess.
You play well, so I mean, that's like, you know, like, you can talk about it, but
yeah.
You play well. The thing can improve, yes.
And you gotta, tactically, I mean, I did some, like, better, right?
I would have complained if like I said, you played well, there's nothing for me to like, you know, like, there's nothing obviously like, yeah, maybe the defense here and there, but again.
It's just because getting him out wide, if I had a backhand block, how many of them block wide and I wouldn't have, if I can just get it on the freaking table?
Yeah, but blocking is not easy when, like, you block more loops than I do, even with your bad technique, so I can't complain, you know?
Okay.
Like I said, but yeah, blocking itself is not the answer. You know?
I shouldn't be blocking in a lot of this.
Yes.
Is that too good?
Yeah. But if you block it, you don't have a good soft block. Doesn't tell you what the spin on that ball is.
Well, the only thing I've seen him is two counter loops.
But that's counter, okay, counter loops,
yeah,
you have to, yeah, borrow it. So you can't take, like, you know, like, let his spin.
Backhand's less strong, I take coach matches from down in Atlanta, and I'd seen that name, but I was thinking of somebody else. He looks pretty athletic. I was thinking of more like a shorter, thicker guy.
Oh, yeah, that's Marcus.
The guy who uploads the video. Yeah.
You know, Marcus is more, like, Marcus beats him once every 5 years.
And they play a lot.
No, somebody.
Is that the chicks guy you were talking about? Down in the green?
No, it's this guy here.
There's Ben's nemesis, TJ.
Yes. Mike is in that group too. I thought Ben beats TJ. Because he doesn't like it, so something like that.
Huh?
I thought Ben beats TJ. He doesn't like it, so that's good.
I don't know what his game is. It's like an all-around kind of weird game.
I think Ben beats it. Ben said that if he hadn't gone TJ would be there. Service,
yeah.
It's ridiculous.